The exclusive Humana Hospital Wellington in St John's Wood is at the centre of the Department of Health's investigation. According to reports in Turkey, two men donated their kidneys for a private transplant operation and were either paid or offered £2,000, a practice frowned upon by the government. Harley Street doctor Ray Crockett admitted the men to the hospital. He's director of the National Kidney Centre but has been unavailable for comment all day at his Harley Street surgery. Yusuf Zanir of the Union of Turkish Workers says it's common for Turks to sell their kidneys because many are poor.
According to the Turkish newspapers, there some people appears to have come to this country to amputate their organs to transplant somebody else.
And for that, would they be paid?
It appears so. Yes, they have been paid some money. And actually, there is a figure about £2,000.
The British Medical Association say they can't comment on this case, but along with the Department of Health have condemned the idea of selling organs for operations.
We believe that when people donate organs, it should be because this is to help somebody else, and that doing this for money can actually influence them unduly.
The Humana Hospital Wellington have declined our invitation of an interview, but they have, however, issued a statement in which they deny all the allegations being made against them. They admit that kidneys were taken, but the hospitals say they were acting in good faith on the information of doctors. They say when kidneys are taken, consent forms are always signed, and they say that was the case with the two Turks. This is Mike Pearce in North London for Thames News.